Nearly everyone knows Clipsal as the name behind Australia's biggest range of switches and sockets. Just like this satin switch here. But Clipsal's also big into lighting too. And I really mean everything. From an LED downlight, right up to our induction high bay, right behind me here at our Gepps Cross factory. Come with me now and I'll show you what I mean. Let's start with our new range of LED downlights. For starters, we don't do a halogen downlight at all, gone. It's all about energy efficiency with us, and our new range of 11 and 15 watt LED downlights are perfect for residential applications. And don't these look the business? We'll give you a choice of either cool white or warm white lamps in white or brushed chrome fittings. A frosted diffuser minimises glare, but maximises the light spread to 150 degrees, perfect for meeting BCA requirements on all new builds. These downlights will look good anywhere, but we've also packed some nice design features in them too. The heatsink is protected by this built-in wire guard. It stops insects and ceiling matter from touching the heatsink and creating any hazardous situations. We back our LD series downlights with 30,000 hours of lamp life. At 10 hours a day, that's 8 years of energy efficient lighting. We know a lot of you are changing over old halogens for LEDs, so we made the lip wider to cover any gaps and make the changeover easier for you. A lot of contractors will understand about LEDs and dimmers not being compatible. There's a lot of confusion in the market about dimming LEDs. We've developed and tuned our LEDs and dimmers to work together. There's no flicker or lag because everything matches. It's like nuts and bolts. They work together. It's something that we'd like every contractor to keep in mind when they're doing a fit out. And it doesn't end there. If you're into lighting control fit outs, our downlights have also been designed to work with our C-bus and DALI control systems. And if you're also controlling exit and emergency lighting, you'll sleep well knowing that everything we offer is compatible. Check out these bad boys here. They're our brand new LED floodlights. They're IP65 rated and built tough to last, so it's perfect to light up any commercial building that needs security or accent lighting. That means it has to be tough, rain or shine. We put in a silicon gasket as well as the metal cable blend to reach our IP65 rating. This also will give your customers many years of service and a long lamp life of up to 30,000 hours. We've made it easy to wire. Just lift this hinge front cover so you can wire the integral electronic control gear. Done. We've also made an adjustable trunnion arm. Just aim the light where you want it and then hold it in place with these stainless steel locking screws. This is the FLP50, a traditional LED floodlight with all the modern running gear. Again, it's IP65, so you could use it in a warehouse or anywhere outside at all. We've got it in 10 watt, 20 watt and 50 watt. Now, if you need even more light, you can step up to our high performance 80 and 200 watt LED floodlights. The FL50 is a great opportunity for you to walk in and replace your customers' old halogen floodlights and save them real money on their energy bills. And this is our new T5 fluorescent high bay. We've used these right here again in our Gepps Cross factory. Designed with a highly efficient reflector system and utilising T5 fluorescent lamps, it's an excellent energy efficient solution. It starts in an instant. There's no delay in reaching full brightness and you don't need to cool them down again before turning them back on. We've got them in 2, 4 and 6 lamp versions. The lumens per watt measurement exceeds 100 compared to 80 for metal halide equivalent products. That's a very noticeable 20% improvement that your customers will notice too. Now most lamps will lose output with age, some as high as 35%. Our lamps will lose no more than 5 to 6% of their power over the life of the fitting. Our T5 lamps are rated to last up to 35,000 hours. That's a life expectancy of 9 years. Your metal halide can't match that. Now if the fit out is a C-bus or DALI control system, no problems at all. Our T5 will work perfectly with either of these control systems. It's an energy efficient solution for any factory or warehouse installation. You really can't go past the T5 fluorescent high bay. We've also used our induction high bay in our Gepps Cross factory. 250 watt replacing 400 watt metal halide and up to 100,000 hours lamp life. The combination of T5 fluorescent and induction are delivering a 20% energy reduction in our own factory.
Here we are, Mike, ready to stock and roll.
Thanks, Monica. Well, you heard the lady, we're stocked and ready to go at a wholesaler near you, whatever the job. Yes, Clipsal's a big name in electrical, but remember, we're big in lighting too.